weep no more, my dear children of God. Year 2020 is your year. Your year of multiple miracles. Some people have been looking down on you because of what you are passing through. But I prophesy to somebody here, God will dazzle the world with your stories this year.
Amen.
Hey, uncommon miracle is coming your way this year.
Amen.
I decree all round breakthrough. Those of all that have been experiencing stagnation in life, no more. This year, 2020, is your year of mega breakthrough.
Amen.
Forgetting the things of the past, remember them no more. Chineke si mugwagi, ebeni na no wechi goshi. I will surely lift you up.
Amen.
As a priest of God, I pray that this year, that the favor of the Holy Ghost will abandon your life. I pray for the touch of the Master Jesus in your life. I pray for all round restoration in your life. I pray for fruitfulness in your life. I release the wind of celebration into your family. I release the wind of celebration into your family. This year, I release the wind of celebration unto your family. I release the wind of celebration unto your family. I release the wind of joy and favor upon your life. In the Jesus. My year of multiple miracles. My year of multiple miracles. My year of multiple miracles. My year of multiple miracles.